Terus lagi ini gue aja Jorges. Watch Logs 2, I'm gonna say goodbye. It's 59 minutes, so goodbye.
Data flows are split. There must be two CTOS boxes.
What they're doing to her on the set. Every single day, I mean, you are a rich.
Hello?
How you doing?
So long. Chicago resident.
911, please state your emergency. Can you repeat that? Hello?
Social media sites show that a vast majority of posters are against the actions of this dangerous...
911, state your emergency, please. Hello, are you still there? Hello?
This guy's not a vigilante. He's just another gangster in a gangster war. Chicago...
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Help! He's firing a gun!
You're losing public support.
Squad call, unit CTO and scan initiated.
Got a gun! Run! Get back!
No, please, no! Gun. Oh, shit! Oh. No, please!
Northbound train arriving shortly. Southbound train arriving shortly.
What's the rush?
Northbound train arriving shortly.
Here's my car.
So this guy threatens my family and wants to meet. He knew exactly how to get my attention. Fine, I'll take the bait. Data flows are split. There must be two CTOS boxes. This. Bellwether.
Bellwether. I knew you'd find me. You always were one for a mystery. How are you, Aiden?
Damien Branks. The hell is he doing?
I hope you don't mind the games. Wanted to see if you'd lost your edge. We need to talk. And, you'll want to be quick. Breaking in like you did tripped an alarm. This isn't what I had planned for us. But we're about to be interrupted. Come find me. I'll pick someplace nice.
Why would he harass my sister? We haven't spoken since the Merlot.
Looks like there's a new target for all you hitters out there. Drop what you're doing and get on it.
Sister. Clever boy. Drinks on me.
Damien.
Tell me you miss me.
You had that punk call my sister. Why am I here, Damien?
You're always so grim, Abe.
My God. Don't you ever loosen up?
I want my partner back. Me at the computer, you in the field doing the manly work. I'm here to help you. We both want the same things. Answers. Who attacked us? And I happen to know that you've hit a wall. No, I figured. So, I come bearing glad tidings. The Merlot.
The Merlot?
Mm-hmm.
The Merlot was your fuck-up.
Bullshit. You bailed on a perfectly good scheme. No one would have found out if you had just stood by me.
A 6-year-old girl. My niece died because you went too far.
Oh, you're adorable. Blaming your family problems on me?
Damien crossed the line, he made the Batman angry. What about me?
What about you?
You're not the only one suffering! He made me a cripple! He took everything from me! Don't you see? That's what binds us together.
You got nothing I need.
There was another hacker. There was a second hacker. And I know how to find him.
And that may be, Damien. But you can't do it on your own. You need me. Your big problem is, I don't need you.
Don't walk away. This is a lead.
Thanks for the tip.
I used to look up to Damien. Taught me how to ferret out weak code and exploit it. But I taught him how to do the same without a computer. People can be more vulnerable than their systems.
Okay.
They were a strong team.
You hear me talking to you?
Oh, hey.
After Lena, I was done with him.
Come back.
I didn't waste time thinking about him.
We're not gonna go get him. No.
But now he's creeping back in.
No. Okay.
I need to know what he's got on the Merlot.
Can I help you with something? Hey! Sorry.
existed.
We know
who
you're
the
family.
Fuck do you think you are?
Oh.
Northbound train arriving shortly. Train arriving shortly.
Bloom operator,
lose the phone.
Ay, Dios mío.
Can you hurry, please? I'm not feeling... Oh, God.
Somebody tried to break into my house last night. Cops rolled up like ninjas, thanks to CTOS.
Come on, man. Been in this neighborhood all my life. Cops do not come that fast on an alarm. No way.
Yeah, well, they fucking do now. CTOS alarms can't be ignored. It clocks the cops and tracks the cops. Slow down!
I'm sorry about what happened.
Hey!
Stupid. Watch where you're going!
Maybe they fuck with my system.
Ojalá me den su oficina. Whoa, ten cuidado!
Hey, what the hell? You big fucking goon?
Permiso. Me dejarán atónito. Atónito.
Try and be more careful.
Tomorrow, ain't no such thing as tomorrow. Tomorrow, you wait.
was fed up.
You know who keeps leaving the flowers?
No. But that girl has a lot of friends.
Had. This is about letting go.
I know.
We've all suffered a horrible nightmare, but you have to stop trying to fix it.
I'm not trying to fix anything.
Aiden. I know what you're doing. I know you're chasing after the people that did this. And you do that, you put us all in danger again.
You are not in danger. Because I protect you.
Do you hear yourself? Aiden, why can't you stop?
Because... I need to know.
You are my brother, and I love you. But Jackson is my world, and I will keep you away in a second before I let him get hurt. Promise me you will stop. You can't save Lena.
I killed her.
No, you didn't. I don't blame you. But promise me you will stop. We need this. As a family.
I promise. She's right. Lena's dead. I can't change that. How do I just walk away?
You got a problem. Survivor from the stadium. If that guy talks, he'll ID you.
Survivor? How did that happen?
I'm guessing he didn't die. Now, relax. I got a plan. Meet me at Gorman Heights on the rooftop.
Hey, come on, man.
Hey!
what's wrong will soon be right. Dangerous tonight. Take another sip. Let it kiss your lips. And let a little drip on your thighs. If you let me out of time, your sensuality.
Kill it, now!
Shit! Shit!
Where is he? Jordy can be a pain to work with. He's the devil I know. Things were different. I might be hunting him down. Or vice versa. But if he says we got a problem, I need to take it as a massive understatement. Can't let the survivor ID me. Everything's gonna spiral out of control.
Live here.
What happened?
Well, security in these buildings is pretty tight. So people like this feel nice and secure living way up here. I mean, these people just had a simple chain lock on their door. I guess they want to have a good look at the pizza guy before they open it all the way.
All right, fine, sure. So about this problem?
Well, that's why I brought the bolt cutters. He opens the door this much, there's a chain right there. I slip him in and snip, and guess what? It's not the pizza guy.
Jordy, the problem. Let's deal with it.
We are dealing with it. We're in the midst of solutions here, Pierce. You don't appreciate what I do for you. You don't realize how much I take care of you, do you?
Really?
Yeah.
Well, do me a favor. Let's get on with it. How much time do we have?
Not as much as we need. Oh, you remember the stiff from the stadium? He's the